What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to remove the Configuration Management Profile from your Apple iPhone or iPad. Configuration Management Profiles are required to run the test versions of apps on your iPhone or iPad, or to allow someone else to manage your device, such as the company you work for. As long as the device you want to remove the management profile from is your personal device, you should be able to remove it. But if you're trying to remove the management profile from a company-issued device, you likely won't have the ability to do that. But before we get into the steps to remove the configuration management profile from your iPhone or iPad, I want to let you know that if your streaming video devices are more than a few years old, you may be missing out on the better video quality and features newer devices can provide. I always recommend Roku streaming media devices to my friends and family because of the solid hardware quality and the ease of use. I'll link to the latest Roku streaming device models in this video's description and pinned comment if you think it's time to update your video streaming devices. Now let's walk through the steps to remove the configuration management profile from your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad, and then tap General in this menu. The General screen is shown. Step 2. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and then tap Device Management. If you don't see Device Management in this list, then there are no management profiles installed on your iPhone or iPad. The Device Management screen is displayed, where you'll see a list of all of the configuration management profiles installed on your iPhone or iPad. Step 3. Tap the Configuration Management Profile in the list of profiles you want to remove. A profile screen is shown where you can see a variety of information associated with that specific management profile. Step 4. Tap Remove Management. You'll be prompted to enter your device's passcode to proceed. Step 5. Enter your passcode. Another menu will be displayed where you'll need to tap Remove Management again. That configuration management profile will be uninstalled immediately and upon removal will no longer have any control over your device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.